Good day and welcome to Mission Control Houston with our Expedition 31 International Space Station update of the day. Today, the Expedition 31 crew on board the International Space Station is working through a variety of different activities. Three of the crew members getting ready to come home. The other three continuing with the research aboard the International Space Station. Here in Mission Control, Jerry Jason is the flight director in charge of the team today. He's working with astronaut Jack Fisher as he will be the person talking to the crew as it works through its various activities of the day. Of course, the crew is made up of Commander Oleg Kononenko and his fellow Russian colleagues, Gennady Padalka and Sergei Revin, and NASA astronauts Don Pettit and Joe Acaba, and the European Space Agency astronaut André Kuipers from the Netherlands. Today, the crew has been working with some interesting experiment activities with the Robonaut. This is Robonaut 2, which is an on-orbit piece of equipment that's being used to test the capabilities of the humanoid robot in microgravity. Joe Acaba has been doing some setup and continuing the checkout testing of Robonaut. We can see some video here that was recorded earlier of Robonaut flexing his hands as he worked with some switches in the Destiny Laboratory module. In addition, Don Pettit today worked on cleaning some filters associated with the thermal control system inside the space station. The thermal control system is made up of a set of pipes that are filled with primarily water at different temperature levels that are used to control the temperature of the different modules. And those connect to a heat exchanger that goes to an ammonia-based system on the outside that runs through radiators and it gets rid of the excess heat on the space station. Although it's alternately hot and cold in space, all of the electricity that's used for running computers and scientific devices and, of course, put out by humans increases heat inside the station. And so getting rid of that excess heat is an important part of the activities. Today also, the crew members that are getting ready to leave, Oleg Kononenko, André Kuipers, and Don Pettit, are conducting emergency drills as they get ready to depart. And they will be also doing some additional packing of their gear, getting ready to get into their Soyuz spacecraft and come home. The Soyuz is scheduled to undock on Saturday night U.S. time, Sunday morning Russia time. The three crew members are scheduled to climb into their Soyuz TMA-03M spacecraft and to depart at 11:48 p.m. Central Time. Of course, prior to that, we'll have the change of command ceremony on Friday, June 29, and that's the command change of ceremony in which Oleg Kononenko will hand over the reins of Expedition 32 to Gennady Padalka. And then Gennady Padalka, Sergei Revin, and Joe Acaba will spend a couple of weeks in orbit alone until the next group of crew members rides up to the International Space Station on their Soyuz spacecraft, scheduled for launch on July the 15th. And that'll be Yuri Malenchenko, Sonny Williams, and Akihiko Hoshide. Those folks are having a day of rest and relaxation today in Moscow. This is some video of them as they went through some of their final training activities to get ready for their launch to the International Space Station to round out Expedition 32 and make it a full six-person crew. All systems on board the space station continuing to work well as it orbits 250 statute miles over Indonesia on a southerly course. And this is Mission Control Houston.